Abbey and the Echo coming out, slaying it. You know, this was, we've done a few shows with Abbey, and they came in, and I totally forgot they had never been inside this place before. They played at a couple of our outdoor shows, and when they came in here, there was this first moment where they got to really see what the sanctuary is all about at its core. But as we know here, that our message is not confined to these four walls, right? Our message is universal. Our message of pursuing the power of sound is not just about what we do here on the stage. It's ultimately about recognizing just how valuable, how special each moment life gives us. The, you know, I put my daughter to bed, and one of the things I've watched as she's grown up is these points of expression and creativity that she starts to throw my way. And one of the things that she came up with, and she always claps real quick, hey! And Dad, I got a good idea. So this new idea we launched this week, this is the first show, we have a golden ticket prize. Brookie's golden ticket will be given away at every 5-point show. As we go forward, the golden ticket, the only way you can win this magical golden ticket is by buying your tickets in advance and buying them online, right? So we got your name, and we take everybody's name, we pick somebody from that list, and over on the merch table, there's a jar with a bunch of golden tickets that you can draw out and win all types of prizes, from power passes, hoodies, koozies, all types of stuff. So Brookie's golden ticket on the inaugural, the first one here, right? I have Mr. Robert Estes. I'm not sure if you're in the house, Mr. Robert Estes. You got the golden ticket tonight, baby. So what you got to do, though, if you want to claim the golden ticket, you got to go back to the merch, and they're going to give you a jar to draw that from, and you can get a cool piece of merch from 5 Points Music. Thank you so much for being part of our world, right? And thank you all for being here tonight. I don't know how much more I want to say, because I have been dying to hear Caitlin Krisko in the broadcast blow this room up. How about y'all? Are you guys ready? Do you guys want it? Ladies and gentlemen, if y'all give a big hand here for Miss Caitlin Krisko in the broadcast, they're going to come out and get down. Keep that pinky high and shake that ass from side to side. Thank you so much.
Outside of yourself, spend have some pretty nasty feedback happening on the stage right now. It's that note, but down the octave. So we have so much new music for you tonight. I am so excited. We took the time away to really use it as like a renaissance of the sort. You know what I mean? So we've been holed up all winter in the recording studio, writing and writing and writing and recording. And so you're gonna hear a lot of those new songs tonight because we felt like you would be the perfect audience to debut these songs to. So this one right here is called Witching Well. Throwing a line now to catch a falling star. You told me tomorrow, but now it's yesterday. You took the love I gave to you, and you tossed it all away. Are you gonna waste my time? Got an empty feeling that the well is running dry. I'm done giving you all the signs. You should have never left me behind, because you never loved me. I couldn't break the spell. I built my home there, down in the wishing well. But you'll never hear me tell that I wanna wish you well. You just couldn't see the forest for the trees. When the times got tough and the road got rough, you know you pushed away from me. Are you gonna waste my time? Got an empty feeling that the well is running dry. I'm done giving you all the signs. You should have never left me. Thank you. and the Echoes. What a treat it's been. What a dream come true. This is like, I'm up here and I just keep saying to like small me, I'm like, girl, we did it. Yes. And you know, it's really important to take a moment when you got those big dreams when you're so little and then they start to happen. You got to take that moment, you know? So thank you so much for fulfilling and continuing to fulfill so many of my dreams. For real, thank you so much.
I wanna wait.
wake up. Ooh, I gotta wake up. This might be, the saddest song we've ever written. And we're gonna play it for you tonight. Now, Cloud Bobby, my friend, I shifted this song. I said it was 6, but now it's 5. I'm paging Cloud Bobby. Thank you.
skies turn gray and all the memories start to slip away. But I know a place that just won't fade. The feelings of you, I know it can't be far. It won't be far. I'm haunted by you. I'm haunted by. I'm haunted by you. I haunt you too. Tell me, do I haunt you too? I'm haunted by you.
Thank you. This song right here's name is called Fuel the Fire.
Next to mine, you.
Thank you. So I gotta say, y'all are easily my favorite part of the country to play for. I mean that so much. And what's interesting is, years ago when we were just starting out, like, Blacksburg was the shit. I know there's like old school Blacksburg friends here, right? So Virginia's like just always been this state that really shows up for music in this very beautiful way. So thank you. We're gonna be playing Rooster Walk and Floyd Fest this summer, so be sure to hang out. Pretty excited about those. All right, y'all know I love Allman Brothers, so we decided to switch it up a little bit and play a new one for y'all. Here we go. All right, how many of y'all have ever been done wrong by a person in your life? Like, you know, cheated on, lied to, right? Make some noise if y'all have had your heart broken like that. It's a dirty world out there, y'all. What you gonna do about it, you know? Well, I am going to write songs about it. This song is called Operator. Operator, can you please tell me if there's a lover who will always be true to me? I need a open ear, I need a favor, please. I need somebody who's a body just to love me. Operator, can I get a fever? Operator, won't you help me, please? Operator, can I get a fever? Operator, won't you help me, please? Picture this, you would never believe what I heard on the call tonight. Private number, you know I had to wonder, cause something didn't feel right. What she drew from her lips sent a chill to my spine. She was selling receipts, he was reading the lines that he said to me once before he walked out the door.
walked in this morning and circled around my lonely room. I didn't know why that sad and lonely feeling until my baby called and said we're through. This time I sang a love song, but today I'm singing the blues. And it strikes me kind of funny how love can be this way. So why am I alone again today? Oh, and it strikes me kind of funny how fate can be unfair. You know, I end up on the losing end in every, oh, every love affair. Yes, it must be, it must be for me that I should be the one to always lose. Oh, oh. Yesterday this time I sang a love song. Oh, but right now singing the blues.
Oh, I'm dying inside. Oh, I'm dying inside. Y'all give it up for Kaylin Krisko.
Thank you very much. Tell your friends. And be sure to grab some merch at the merch table before you go tonight. I'll be hanging out there after the show. I want to meet you. I'd love to sign a CD or vinyl. We also have some really cool new t-shirts. This is a grooving one right here.
Thank you. let's bring it down here for him. All right? Let's bring it down. Ever been kind of down and out, you don't know just what to do? Living all of your days in darkness, let the sun shine through. Ever feel that somehow, somewhere you lost your way? I know I have. And if you don't get help quick, you won't make it through the day. Could you call on Lady Day? Could you call on John Coltrane? Yeah, cause there were some troubles. Your troubles, your troubles. Your troubles, your troubles, your troubles. Your troubles, your troubles, your troubles. Your troubles away. Are shaking, they burn with desire to fight or escape. Leave all this behind. Loss of control breaks fail belief, past unforgiven, let blood straight to my. Fails to speed up with time. All of us older wanna lose on the line. Loss of control breaks fail beneath. Future uncertain. Straight to my feet. Oh,
the sky sometimes can find me, Lord, wondering why. Loss of control, land far beneath. One thing's for certain, land bumps straight to my feet. Sometimes in my life, you know, sometimes in my life, oh, the Lord got me wondering
bad. I always feel bad for the bass player. You know what I'm saying? The bass player never gets introduced at shows, so give it up for Roanoke's very own William Seymour. If I did not mention that William Seymour is releasing an absolutely incredible album this spring, produced by Mr. Aaron Austin. It's a family affair, so definitely check it out. It's like legit one of my favorite records right now, so get ready. Love it, William. Speaking of friends and people I love, I would love to invite some wonderful friends of ours to the stage. This has genuinely been my favorite tour I have ever been on because I have spent time with people that I love and friends that have made me laugh so very much. So I'd like to welcome to the stage Miss Abby Bryant and Bailey Faulkner. Oh, I think...
No, too late.
Bring him up. Where's Bailey at? I think I just surprised Bailey, so if he doesn't come on stage, that's okay because I don't think anybody told him. That was mixed communication. Hi.
Hi.
Y'all make some noise for Abby. What a pleasure. I'm such a fangirl of Abby. All right, Bailey Faulkner. Abby is genuinely one of my favorite people I've ever met in the music industry. I love you so much. It really is such a sisterhood. There's not many of us, you know what I mean? There's more and more, which I love. I love that there's more women coming onto the scene. But there's not many of us on road life, you know what I mean? So it's really fun to be able to relate with one another and share stories and to just like not feel so alone, you know? So y'all probably heard this at a broadcast show many years ago. We thought we'd bring it back. It felt like a good family affair song here. So feel free to join in. Let's hear it for the pants, too. Come on now. They're very good pants. Change of scene, 'cause every night I have the strangest dream. Imprisoned by the way, yeah, it might have been. Looks like I'm stuck here on my own, or so it seems. Well, I got to leave before I start to scream. But somebody's locked the door, it took away the key. You're feeling all right.
having us up here.
Y'all add so much to the front line of hair in this band. Come on now, we got so much hair on the front line when they join us. Even a fraction as much fun as I did tonight. Genuinely, thank you so much. I can't wait to see y'all at Rooster Walk and Floyd Fest this summer. Floyd Fest, Floyd Fest! A festival so close to my heart. Beautiful, beautiful. Once again, we are Caitlin Krisko and the broadcast. Thank you for joining us. I will be hanging out at the merch table after the show. Don't just dip on out and go to Texas Tavern. Come on and hang out with me at the merch table. Say hello, introduce yourself. Y'all ready for a cheesy Western?
Breaking high, and you know they say that he can make an honest man the devil from inside. Times are tough, they say. They say history repeats itself. It's impossible to sway. We all hear of how the story echoes of our past and rhymes in the same way. Times are tough, they say. Well, I say, it's time to rise up to the way. Oh, you're gonna be denied. I wanna see you try. Yesterday, they were lost among the crowd that tried to capture what they saw but couldn't say. Times are tough, they say. Try it!
going to the dime store. I'm going to the dime store to sell my dreams. Ain't no in-between time. You know I'm looking for that sign. But all I gotta do is try to find my battle cry. To find my battle cry. My battle cry. My battle cry. Alright, I wanna go to the Will I say? Will I say? Will I say? Oh, will I say? It's time to rise up to the way. Oh, you're gonna be denied. I wanna see you try.
Ladies and gentlemen, Caitlin, Krisko, and the broadcast bringing the house down. What did y'all think tonight? This place started with one of the first shows we booked in here with Miss Holly Boland, and I tell you that the most amazing thing that happens on this stage is when amazing women like Abby Bryant and Caitlin Krisko grab these mics and belt out the creative power in this place. And tonight was everything I could have hoped it would be and more. Y'all want one more though? I still want one more. Do we want two more? The rule here is you gotta want it. You gotta let them know. I think they might come back out. You guys have been fantastic tonight. Abby, Brian, and the Echoes crushing it. Caitlin, Krisko, and the broadcast. Let them know they might come back out. Y'all have a safe night and be fantastic out here. Love you.
Thank you.
I want to invite my friend Abby Bryant onto the stage one more time with me. Y'all, thank you so much for being so beautiful and supportive. Make some noise also for Bailey Faulkner on guitar. What a pleasure it's been. This next band was really deeply influential for me as a child. I actually used to look at the cover of Sgt. Pepper's and I thought to myself, how did they get all those people in one photograph at the same time was what I thought as a kid. And then I grew up and realized that is not a photograph. That is, in fact, a collage. This song is not off that record, but it's one that's really close to my heart. Y'all, if you know it, feel free to sing along with us. Thank you so much.
I've got a feeling deep inside, oh yeah.
We'll see you again next time.